Should we end with a little bit of light relief? Yeah. Even lighter than Rupert Murdoch's thick leg. Daily Star. I mean, there's two stories I kind of want to. There's two stories I want to pick up on here. I'm going to pick up on the one that I don't think will get me sacked today.
I do.
Because one of them says all bosses are seagulls. So let's not go there. Morning, boss. So I'm going to go with the seagulls instead.
Yeah.
Just when you thought it was safe to go back on the street, feathered scumbags are at it again. 48% of Brits now victims of seagulls. Chips and ice creams are under threat. They've been psycho twice on the front page. Have to guess. Oh, yeah. I mean, the boss's story's got a picture of Hannibal Lecter. He says psycho flying scumbag seagulls have attacked nearly half of the population as they go mad for chips, ice creams, and battered sausages.
Do you know what? I do wonder what's in the tea in the Daily Star.
Let's leave it there, Joe. Thank you ever so much. More from Joe throughout the course of the morning here on BBC Radio Leicester. 23 minutes past six is the time. Summer has come.
A few showers around into the afternoon and a windy day tomorrow. So the wind's remaining strong still with highs of 14 Celsius.
Beautiful, Sarah. Thank you. Take a little look at the roads then. Getting your latest traffic and travel this morning. A couple of bits and bobs for you to watch out for. Roadworks. Welford Road is closed from Shearsby to Kilbey. Roadworks around there. In Uppingham, there are temporary lights on Aston Road near to the Leicester turnoff. That's because of gas main work. That's going to be in place until June. Johnson Road is closed from the A6 Loughborough Road to Went Road in Birstall. Gas main work taking place there. And water main work is closed Brook Road in Leicester. That's between Third Court Road and Scrapped Off Lane. Apart from that, things looking all right. But, you know, let's, if you spot anything and it's safe and legal to do so, get in touch and let me know. That number to call, 0808 100 1049. That's 0808 100 1049.
BBC Sounds. Music, radio, podcasts.
Whether you're smiling, all things Leicester City, all in one place. This is the When You're Smiling podcast.
When you're smiling,
explore the world of the Foxes with unrivaled analysis from BBC Radio Leicester.
When you're smiling,
When You're Smiling brings you dedicated and in-depth analysis on all things Leicester City. Catch current and former Foxes stars, top guests, and access right to the beating heart of King Power Stadium.
Saturday night, so make sure that you tune into that. Of course, I'm going to be BBC introducing traffic today.